Celebrating. Yeah, you know, get them up there, you know. Look excited, like something important just happened and you're happy about it. Yeah, like that. Okay, hold that pose. Yeah, just like that. Okay. Click. sauce. Yeah, just like that. And then cross your arms. Yeah, look like a boss. Yeah, I like that. You are looking like a boss. Okay. So this will be the last pose for you, and then we will have the best photos for you. The best photos. Okay. Photo. Hold that pose for just 5 more seconds. Just like that. Click. Okay, beautiful. These photos are gonna turn out so well. I am so glad you decided to come in and get your photos taken today. Okay. Yeah, I'll have them edited and sent them to you in the next week. Alright, thanks for stopping. Now that we did a little mini role play, you know, that was like the most intense role play I've ever done. I would say it was kind of fun. If you have any role play suggestions, let me know. But so for the next half of this video, we're gonna be using this hand sanitizer bottle. We're gonna be getting some tapping sounds out of it. We're gonna get some liquid sounds out of it. And we're gonna get some lid sounds out of it, so we're just gonna use it until we can't use it no more. Alright. Maybe we can even get some hand sound out of it. We will find out. Okay. Anyways, let's get to it. So we're just gonna start with some tapping. Hand sanitizer came from Santa Claus, so I call it my Santa sanitizer. Pretty clever, I know. Thank you. just shaking the bottle. Do some lead sounds. Sound is closer up or when it's further away. Sounds. next time. As always, my name is Chance.